Well, in tonight's health alert, the Southern University system reverses its course on campus mask mandates. The university announced yesterday that a mask mandate would be in effect starting today for all students and faculty, but then reversed that statement late this morning. This means Southern University students will no longer have to wear a mask while indoors on campus.